Hello everyone, my name is Sakshi Bhatnagar and if you're like-minded, then please click the subscribe button. So basically, today we're gonna learn about how to lighten dark circles and how to lighten, you know, some of the areas of our body, and which is actually very interesting. Okay, so first of all, do not stress if you have dark circles. It's okay to have dark circles, and there are many reasons like why dark circles actually happen to us. It can be lack of sleep or nutritional deficiency, and if it's severe, then you can, you know, check with your doctor. Okay, so here's the solution which I am giving you. You can mix 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel with 1 tablespoon of coffee, and that really works, guys. It worked for me, and I just applied thrice a week, and just in 2 weeks it cleared out. So yeah, it's a lovely thing. When I talk about lightening of some areas of our body, then everything comes in it, like knees or elbows, or the inner thighs. So what you can do is that you can actually mix turmeric with curd, like obviously like a pinch of turmeric in the curd, and just wait for 30 minutes, and then just wash it off after 30 minutes, and you'll see the results in some days, not in just one day. It's not a magic, so yeah, you have to be consistent with it, and you'll see that those areas are actually improving. And some people do shy away talking about these things, but I have seen that there are some people who actually suggest to put millions of things on the intimate area, and I wouldn't suggest that. Don't use anything on your intimate area if you cannot apply all these things over there. So you just have to wash with water. And I use a serum which is Namia Natural Skin Care. It's a skin lightening serum, and you can actually use it on your inner thighs. And I'm not telling you to use it on your private area, but yeah, for me, I just apply it on my inner thighs, so it's really good. So the product name is Namia Natural Skin Care, or I just mention it in the description box, and it's just personally I use it, and I love this natural skin care Namia. So yeah, you can try it, and please do not wash your vagina with intimate wash or something like that. Do not experiment so much. So guys, if you like these kind of videos, then just consider subscribing and hit the notification bell. Take care.